stressed if I was tested less like all these debutantes. Smiling for miles in pink dresses and high heels on white yards. But I'm not. Baby, I'm not. No, I'm not that. I'm not. I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown 24/7 Sylvia Plath, writing in blood on the walls, 'cause the ink in my pen don't work in my notepad. Don't ask if I'm happy, you know that I'm not, but at best I can say I'm not sad. 'Cause hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Yeah, hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. I had 15-year dances and church basement romances. Yeah, I've cried, spilling my guts with the Bowery bombs is the only love I've ever known, except for the stage, which I also call home when I'm not serving up God in a burnt coffee pot for the triad. Hello, it's the most famous woman you know on the iPad. I'm calling from beyond the grave, I just wanna say hi, Dad. I've been tearing up down in my fucking white gown like a goddamn sociopath. There's a new revolution, a loud evolution that I saw, born of confusion and quiet delusion, of which mostly I've known. A modern day woman with weak constitution, 'cause I've got monsters still under my bed that I never could fight off. A gatekeeper carelessly dropping the keys on my nights off. I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown 24/7 Sylvia Plath, writing thing for a woman like me to have. They say hope is a thing.